What is the reason behind Think Fast removal? Was it the skill floor and ceiling too high? That augment was just OP. In the hands of a pro player, that augment was way too good. So, and then the fact it was bugged just gave us the excuse to finally pull through and go, it's gone. So I think the competitive scene will be better with Think Fast gone.